a great deal of my thoughts were basically unshareable with me. So I just closed myself off and put on a mask of normalcy.